And then now they're taking over the U.S. Congress and the U.S. Senate. People ignoring the Nazis in the late 1920s and early 1930s. They took over Germany. They took over Austria. They took over France. They prompted World War II. We cannot ignore fascism and racism in this time period. We're in an economic crisis. The U.S. government is on a war footing. They have laid waste to Afghanistan, to Syria, to Yemen, to Libya, to other countries throughout the region. And this hatred that this organization promotes fuels the U.S. war machine. It fuels the refugee crisis. 4 million people dislocated from Syria. Millions more dislocated from Libya and from Yemen and from Palestine and from Afghanistan and Pakistan. And they're flooding right now into the Mediterranean and into Southern and Eastern Europe. This is why we're out here. And when they have hatred, it only deflects attention away from the real struggle. And that's the struggle for jobs, for quality education, for housing, for the right to water resources, for the right to live, absent of racism and police brutality. That is the real struggle, brothers and sisters, that we have to wage. Thank you so much for coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, you know, I am a Muslim first, okay? This message is for everyone. I love America. I consider everyone in this universe as a brother and sister. We are all brothers and sisters. You know what? You listen to me just a little bit, please. Since God, which is mine and yours, who created this universe, he created, you know, Adam and Eve. Why? To have two poles, negative and positive. And if you look at this universe, everything is two sides. If you know the streets two ways, we have male, female, heaven and heaven and hell. And we have everything is the opposite. So we need it for this universe to exist. Daytime, nighttime, cold and hot, war and peace. So there is always evil followers in this universe. But bottom line, we all belong to the same God. Okay, regardless of our color, our mind. Imagine if God created all of us to look the same. Imagine if we have the same type of food. Imagine if it's almost sunny. Imagine if there is no rich and poor. It will not exist. It's God's wisdom. So, but bottom line, we are all brothers and sisters. God diversified us, even in religion. In religion, if he was to have one religion, he could have made one religion. Okay, he made us with different culture, different background. So this universe will exist. If we are rich, who's going to work for us? If it's almost sunny, if it's no high pressure and low pressure, we'll have no water in our houses. We will have no rain. We will have no snow. Nothing will exist. Imagine if we don't have a sin. No policemen, no courts, no judges. It's going to be boring. Anyway, but what we need to do is be, you know, Adam followers, not evil followers. These guys who came and protested, they have the right to say anything. But we need to tell them, we are all brothers and sisters. Yeah. They can say anything. As long as we don't harm each other, we don't have time for it. We need to live peacefully. We have enough in our houses. We have enough, you know, to fight the nature. Imagine if we have a hurricane now. Oh, we all love each other and help each other. We should help each other and love each other all the time. I am as a Muslim. Last year in April, I found an American guy. You know, he's an old guy in Kuwait, okay? And you know, I have the police to judge it. I find the guy, he is desperate for money. The police of Kuwait took him to jail. I released him. He said, I need 140, I gave him 200. Wherever I find someone poor here in the city, anywhere I help him. You know, God bless me. This is what we need to do. Have God the blessing. We don't need war. We don't need to fight each other. We have enough to live peaceful and love each other. Tell them we are all brothers and sisters. We are nothing. We are not evil followers. We are Adam and God, which is your God and my God. We all love Jesus. Who doesn't love Jesus? Who doesn't love Moses? Jesus is ours. Is ours too. But let's get together and find the reality in the history. What happened? Who is Jesus? And who is God? What was this? But we all agree there is one creator, which is mine and yours. He made this guy darker than me. Why? Because he created different area, hot. Okay, his gene became darker. Okay, and you, citizens up north, you became lighter. Why? Because God diversified us in health, in mind, in shape, in food, in everything. I love you all. We are all brothers and sisters.